that the rental?
Okay, boxing superstar Andre Berto.
Look at that fucking, right?
Berto, tell me about this rose, man. This is sick.
This is
what, a phantom?
I cannot. Real quick.
Okay. I had the black type of documentary.
All right, let's do that.
What do you think about the car, Marcus? It's cool?
Yeah.
Thumbs up? Hey, Berto, is this the one with the umbrella on the door?
Yeah.
Where's the umbrella?
Someone stole it.
That thing is crazy, bro. I see you, man.
That's a nice car, man.
It's a sick car.
Yeah, that's nice.
Come with an umbrella, Marcus. It does come with an umbrella. I told you, Shaq has the same one.
If it start raining, you on point. You never leave. You ain't got to mistakenly think like, you know, like you move, leaving the house and forgetting it. It's always there for you.
So, let's talk about Sam Watson.
Yeah.
What he means to you. You're one of the first young up-and-coming fighters in the table. Talk about, you know, Sam Watson.
Berto got a sick Rolls Royce after his fight with Mayweather. Ricky, what do you think of Berto's car?
I love it, man. Oh, he just polished it, look. B, you just got it polished?
Oh. Woo-wee! Hey, you fight Mayweather?
Yeah, that's what happens, huh?
Berto worked hard, man.
He did?
He always had money before Mayweather.
Yeah, no, every time he comes here in a new brand new Ferrari, Porsche.
Andre Berto was a real champion.
Probably 8 years ago.
You understand? Like times. He's been getting money, man. I ain't gonna lie to you.
I'm not gonna exaggerate. I've seen a lot of nice cars. This is one of the nicest cars I've seen from any fighter.
This is fantastic. Yeah, I like this. Beautiful. This is
not one of those cars that you like, man. They're just doing it because people are saying it's cool.
That's one that I would drive if I had that money. I would drive that for sure.
If I had that money, I'm only driving it on weekends. You gotta keep the miles like 2,000 miles.
We in a Prius right now, so get you a Prius and then
one of those. Yeah.
Suicide doors. No, what are they called? Not suicide. They're called
That's. I don't even know what they call that.
What do they call? I don't roll like that.
We gotta move.
What do you think? Nice car.
It's an ugly car.
Don't hate. You always got some haters. It's beautiful. Victor Ortiz, one of the biggest names in boxing. He's very popular. Amir Khan, Canelo Alvarez, break it down.
You know what? I think Canelo's he's definitely progressed in his boxing. He's still young. He's powerful. I still think that Khan has an upper hand, although he's technically coming up into a weight class. I strongly believe and think that Khan's speedy. He's smart. He can box in and out. So I don't know. My pick is Khan. But only because of the boxing essence of things. It ain't because, this and that, somebody's better. None of that. It's the simple fact that Canelo's young, hungry, and, I mean, he's hungry, but that's not enough, okay. I don't think. So.
All right, there you have it, Victor Ortiz. Hold on, you have to handle his business really quick. Stay tuned, Victor Ortiz. Here's your report. I'm Lacey, back reporting. Last thing. Conor McGregor, Nate Diaz.
Conor McGregor, that's my boy, man. You know? I love that guy. No, we have the same agent, though. So.
Okay, so you wish him the best of luck.
All the best.
A message to your fans, people who support you?
Just say thank you very much, and I'll be back April 30th, I believe on PBC, so keep your eyes open.
Thank you so much.
Can I have the red one?
Do the fist. Yeah. This is a little vicious Max, huh?
All right, guys, taking pictures and all that good stuff is okay. I just need us to go in the patio, okay? Please and thank you. I gotta turn the hallway. Yeah, in there. Really quick. You guys can do anything you guys want in the patio.
Thank you.
Gotta have a walkway.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.